In this video, we're going to show you how to use a smartphone or tablet for your telemedicine visit. Give yourself at least 15 minutes to set up and get connected. Make sure your device is plugged in or fully charged. Sit in a quiet place with good lighting. If you can, find a private place for your visit. If there are other people nearby, you can use headphones for privacy. Before your first telemedicine visit, download the Zoom Cloud Meetings app from Apple or Google Play. If using the MyChart app, you will want to allow pop-ups to work with the browser on your device. For iOS, go to Settings, select Safari, turn off Block Pop-ups. For Android, open the Chrome app, tap More, the three vertical dots at the top right, select Settings, Site Settings, then Pop-ups and Redirect. Turn on by tapping the slider by Pop-ups and Redirect. If you have MyChart, go to the MyChart app and log in. If you forgot your username or password, you can click on the link Forgot Password and MyChart ID to get your MyChart or reset your account. Select the option to begin your video visit. Then tap Begin Visit. This will start Zoom. Enter your first and last name. It may take a few minutes for the provider to join. Please stay online in the waiting room till your provider joins. If you don't have the MyChart app, here is how you join your visit. You will receive a message with a link to your meeting. Follow the link to get to the Zoom website. Choose to use Zoom Cloud app to open the link if prompted. Enter your first and last name. It may take a few minutes for the provider to join. When the provider joins the meeting, connect the audio. For best results, use Wi-Fi or cellular data. If you choose dial-in, a list of numbers will appear. Pick a number to call. You can use any of them. Your smartphone or tablet will dial the meeting ID and participant ID for you. Once you're in the meeting, you may need to tap your screen for the Zoom meeting control toolbar to appear. Turn on the camera and microphone. Make sure your microphone and speakers are not muted. You are now ready to start your visit. If your provider has trouble seeing or hearing you, they might call you at the number that you provided. If you need help setting up Zoom, call our UW Medicine Service Desk at 206-520-5100. To learn more about telemedicine at UW Medicine, please visit our website, www.uwmedicine.org/virtual-care.